French police have shot dead a man who was apparently trying to attack a police station today. Officials say he was carrying a knife and wearing a fake suicide vest.